Right, I've managed to stabilize the camera, so we'll monitor it at this level. This one seems to be going higher up in the sky. And you can see it's totally different from the one on the other side. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to pan around to see if we can catch the other one, because the other one is still visible and it's right opposite this one. So look like we're gonna see both of them at the same time tonight. So let me see if I can pan around so you can see the distance between these two stars. Alright, so this is the ground level. So I'm panning around the road. And right above these trees now, the other one should be somewhere around. Ah, there it is there. You can see they look similar in size from a distance. So let's have a look at this one. This one, the color is almost similar, but this one's a bit more brighter and a little bit bigger. This is the one that's heading towards the Atlantic. Right, see. There's some other objects around it. Whether this is a planet or a star, I'm not sure. Okay, then. You can see the difference in the texture and the sampling. Okay, we've had a look at this one. So now I'm going to pan back to the other one, because the other one technically looks a bit more beautiful. So Jupiter and Venus, maybe. Let me pan back around. And reference point is here somewhere in the sky. Let's see. I've lost reference, so it's disappeared. Let's go around there slowly. Ah, there it is. Very, very faint. Have a look at this one. Another star. Well, this one's further away. Both of them is heading towards the Atlantic. It's moved out of sight now. Hey, this one is a lot smaller than the one I've just come back from. Well, that's it for tonight. So later I'll be back again.